When you start breaking down the curriculum, we have research faculty that have done tons of incredible work in this space. We also have a really large network of corporate partners, and we run our curriculum by these partners to make sure that we have the latest and greatest that industry is looking for.
Students are going to get exposure to statistics, database management, pretty much a very extensive crash course on the entire machine learning landscape. They're going to learn about prediction. They're going to have a chance to dive into natural language processing. And then ultimately, they'll also be learning about the various technological ecosystems that we all take advantage of to bring those algorithms and techniques to bear. So a culminating experience that our students have in this program is their capstone projects. Every year we put together a group of project sponsors. These are real companies. That means our students will be working with real data, and they're going to be engaging with sponsors from those companies and learning not only how to apply the new skills that they've learned, but learning how to communicate effectively with industry partners.
Think of project management, think of communication, where you're communicating with multiple levels within an organization. This really primes our students for the real world and gets them ready for that final job.
There's no limit to the things that you can do in the data field. It touches every industry, it touches every company. I've been involved in the program for most of the last like 7 years in some capacity, whether coming back as like a guest speaker or helping with the capstone projects. They've really honed in on focusing on those like core data competencies. You're learning data projects end to end. You're doing it in Python, which is the most common language that's used in the industry. You know, it's very applied.
As organizations begin to look at this notion of becoming an intelligent enterprise, I think we look at the future roles as someone not just being a data scientist, but being a decision scientist. And I think that's what the future is, and that's what the MSBA program at the W.P. Carey School is trying to prime these students in order to be decision scientists of the future.